trying to find the cross rock down to the emergency room. They have locked the doors to the emergency room. So I can't get in there to leave flowers. But I wonder where the crosswalk is. Look, there's the auditorium. Somebody's been doing work since I've been in here last. That was just a couple nights ago. Yeah, it's the Norwood Clinic side of it. I wonder where the crosswalk was, because I knew the crosswalk. I can't get to the morgue without finding that crosswalk. Because they locked up the emergency room. They put padlocks on the emergency room doors. So I have to go up. Maybe it's up. If I can find that crosswalk, I can get over there and there's the roof. This may be the crosswalk. Let me check. Anybody in here? Last night. Where the hell is that crosswalk at? The emergency room is one of the most active places in this whole place. they locked me out of it, those bastards. There's the MRI suite. We were there last couple nights ago. So really nothing to see, just the MRI machine. I wonder how... I wonder where that other crosswalk is. I want to get down to the ER. Sorry for my sniffling. Oh look, this looks like the crosswalk. It crosses the street. No, this is not it. I am carrying cheeseburgers. My only other way to get to the emergency room would be go to park by the morgue and go up through that way. Here? Hear that? Somebody's on the upper floors. Oh, here's a crosswalk across the street, I think. Oh, yeah. Okay, I think I can get to the emergency room. Hopefully this is the right way. But I really want to go back into the Norwood Clinic, into the upper floors. I don't know where the hell I am. I've never been here. I thought that was it. There must be two crosswalks. Labor and delivery. You want to check that out? Really moldy in here, as you can see by the changing fountain. Oh, here's the labor and delivery room. Okay. I'll get back to the ER. But since I can't get in the normal way. Whoa, look at this. Medical books. Wow. Because it's a private hospital. You run out of funds, you run out of funds. Look at all these. Wow. Let me turn on my headlamp. It seems to do better than my flashlight. I think my flashlight is just so bright that it overwhelms the camera. Yeah, but you have to have money to donate. When the hospital is closing because it has no money, what do? It literally has no money. Look at all these. Wow. We've never seen this area before. You're right. I like the ER because it, it's the most intensive, active place. You know, that's where all the trauma is. It says hospital this way, but I just came from there. That was the walkway, right? That's not the right walkway, though, to go to the EU. Okay, look at this. If I go in by the morgue, I can get to the ER. I want to get to the most active place. Emergency shutdown button. Flowers. Those who died. Oh, look, I'm on the roof. Awesome. That's where I want to get. Let me show y'all. Look at all those rooms are intact. And the morgue is right there. I've been down there enough times to know. Okay. Now, ultrasound. If I could get back to the atrium, I think we'd be good. We're not trying to cause any trouble, we're just, you know, doing our thing. Could y'all tell me the name of, like, people who are being disrespectful? I think we have to go this way. Second, here's another crosswalk. But is that the right crosswalk? No. Sorry, nobody deserves to put up with that crap. I know, but I know that the, maybe you're right. See, look, here's the crosswalk. So I know I'm in the old hospital when I cross this. But let me see if there's another crosswalk. See the street down below? I'm trying to see where the morgue is, because then I'll know where the... And I think there's only one crosswalk. Yeah, I think you're right. One more floor down. Y'all hear that? Moving upstairs? Yeah, there's somebody upstairs living up there. But the crosswalk is on the second floor. There's the MRI suite. Okay, that's... Do I want to go down? I guess we do. Okay, yeah, I remember this right now. Okay. Good call. And then we've got a crosswalk. There's the stairs. Remember how I got up so high last time? Okay, we're back at the bank vault. So, I think getting into the ER has been sealed off. One place to go, and that's up. Where the hell is that crosswalk to the other building? Okay, we're in the Norwood Clinic, and there's the amphitheater right there. Freezing in here. Hello? Come on, man. I don't mean any harm. I'm just exploring. Promise. See, wouldn't this be cool if I had the 360 video right now so you could see in front or behind me right now? Let me see if I can't find that crosswalk over to the ER. I really hate that they took that away because I loved the ER. This used to be such a beautiful building at one point. And they ruined it. Does that look like somebody looking out that window? Up there? Alright, I'm gonna try to go to, there's an auditorium we saw last night with all the movie projectors. All right, let's go up. I don't really have any choice but to go up. I'm gonna turn off my... I had a dream last night that broken glass, somebody came and pushed me over the edge. Love God, I agree. God, you're always with me, aren't you? Let's go up. I want to go as high as possible. Because I know that this stairway as high as possible is not as high as possible. Beautiful. I don't think I stopped on this floor last time, did I? It's a lot of work. And I'm running a fever. See, this is the reason they're locking up the ER. Look at these assholes do. They bust open doors. If I could get into the ER, do y'all remember the all the medicines I found in there? It's on my older scopes. All the, let me go look out the window real quick. Because Norwood Clinic is beige brick. And the rest of the hospital is red. And looky here. Fresh stairs. I know, that's what's so sad. That looks like something out of a birdcage. But think we need to go back down and go up those other stairs. This is a really nice private room. Okay, I'm going to turn off my main headlight and just use my other light. We need to go back down and back up. Because I've seen pictures in this place that are pristine. And that's where I want to go. Sorry if you can't see very well. Yeah, but even more pristine than the ones I saw last night, because remember the 9mm started going off? I was hoping to get back into the ER, but like I said, they've locked the doors real good for the ER entrance. But if I go through the morgue, I can get there no problem. Here's all the paintings we saw last night. So we're heading in the right direction because look, this building ends and then this building keeps going. And there should be another set of stairs. Because look, even though the stairs end, look, the elevator keeps going up. Hello? There's another one of those machines. There's stairs around here somewhere. There they are. Let's go. Look, here's the elevator shafts. Hey, I see you sticking your head out. Come out, dude. Come on out. I see you sticking your head out. I see your head right there, man. Come on out, dude. I'm not gonna hurt you. I see you sticking your head out. I see you. I'm not a cop, dude. All these people can see you too. That's a dude sticking his head outside the door frame. Come on, dude. I don't have food. I didn't bring any. I'm on a donut, so I could only drive so far on it. I'm just gonna explore. Look, there's the star. If he hurts me, he hurts me. There's nothing I can do about it. But I promise you, he'll take an ass whooping in the progress. Of course I'm gonna approach him. It's not my style. Look at this beautiful view of the city. Take just 1 minute and look at it with me. Hope you know you're loved. I see him down there. I'm not gonna mess with him. Just like that guy I ran into at the old bookstore. I didn't mess with him. All he wanted was some food. So I gave him some food and that was it. And wouldn't you know it, my flashlight's running low. Dude, I can see your arm. Fine. He just wants to be left alone. I'll leave him alone. Ninth floor. So we got here. There's not much on this floor. I can open this. It's locked. I'm not touching it. Where did I go last night where I was in the cardiac ICU? Is that where I came up? Okay. Just got one more. Moldy in there. Oh, that's real moldy. All right, we're at the roof. I know there's some pristine rooms in here. Look. That's the sad thing is I've seen pictures. Look at that Christmas sock. You know what? I'll worry when something bad happens. Where was I? What roof was I on New Year's? Alright guys, I'm going to try to find a way to get into the ER. I want to do a session. Floor. Sorry, I'm a little under the weather. I'm sniffling a lot. We are in the ninth floor. No, just my faith in God. I'll go back to the other building where I came out and I'll see if I can find the crosswalk. Because I doubt they covered the crosswalk to get over to the ER. I mean, you know what? I got a plan. Of course I'm out of breath, I just climbed 12 flights of stairs. know what, though? I never went down from this point. So let's go down from this point. Let's see what they got. I think I may have hit the jackpot. I definitely hear somebody. Hello? If this will get me... Look, there's the morgue. Look, here's the crosswalk to the hospital. Right here. Now, how the hell do I get to it? Damn, my flashlight's running out. I need to save it. But I don't want to either. It's a long fall. I've never been here. Okay, if I am on the lower level. Look, I'm not on the lower level. I still got more stairs. Let's go down. Sorry, this is not a good scope. I didn't realize they were going to lock up the emergency room. I don't feel trapped. I just want to get to where I'm going. Let's see if I can go down this way. But that looks like walkway to hospital. Yeah. Unlocked. I know exactly what I'm are, but you know what the big difference now is? They've got the doors to the ER locked. Right? So, here's the big dilemma. Oh my God. Look what they did. No, that's not the morgue. That seems like where the morgue was, though. Yeah, it was right there. Look, here we are in the ER. This is where I've seen the most activity ever. Now that I know where we're at, I can get right down to the morgue. Look at all the equipment still in here. Here we go. That's the X-ray machine. Sorry, my flashlight is dying so bad. Here's all the equipment, life support equipment. This is the place where I often feel the most energy. Y'all ready? Okay, these flowers are for all the souls who passed through here and never had resolution. Yeah, there's always a doc here. This is the ER. The ER doors are right there. But unlike previous times, they've locked the doors. The doors were open so I could get out real quick. Now I've got to go back through the hospital.
Okay. Let me set this up. Here we go.
Okay, I've cleared my word list. Let's go. Turn off all the lights. How many of you lost your lives right before the holidays? How many of you are lost who didn't get to say goodbye because you're involved in a horrible motorcycle accident or a car accident? Come speak to me. I know this time of year has to be the hardest for you. Feed me spiritually. You always touch me when I'm in here. Come take the flowers I gave you, okay? Look at these hearts I drew for you guys last time. Can y'all see them? I have nowhere to go this time. To get out, I have to go all the way back through the hospital. Talk to me. Listen. I am listening. I am listening. Please talk to me. Last time I was here, you came up behind me and scared me a little bit. I chased after you, and I know that was wrong. I should have given you your space.
Who are you talking to?
Do you want a flower? You want me to take one out? Listen. I am listening.
I know.
The ER, I can't even imagine the horror of not able to say goodbye, being rushed in here. I can't even imagine. I've missed you too. Somebody loves you and it's me. This place right here should remind you. Tell everybody you know that you love them, because you never know. Tomorrow it could be you in here or a family member. And it's important. No last goodbye. Exactly. Look, can y'all see the hearts I wrote last time? Don't be scared. We love you.
Green, I don't get that.
Let me turn on Ghost Radio. Quick, never does that. I'm gonna do an EVP in here. Real quick. Can you say something? Did you pass in this ER? That's my stomach.
Yes, they were. Y'all hear that rumbling? Somebody's here with me. Come back! I saw you out of the corner of my eye. Come back, please. Please come back. I always scare them off. I think it's because I'm ugly. I am. And it shut off. Ghost radar never shuts off like that. Oh, it's recording. EVP force. I'll have a lot to analyze. Last time I did an EVP down here, I could hear moans of like, don't cut anymore. It's true. Not all of us can be pageant winners. Okay, let's stop it. Okay, it's done. They're lost, they're not hurt. They're not Dave, they're just lost. Imagine you get in here to the ER and you die before anybody can say, hey, I love you. I mean, imagine that. This place is the place that always overwhelms me the most. I feel like I'm choking. I feel like... I know, it's sad. It always gets me so emotional in here. Dr. Caraway? Everybody. Is that you? Sorry, I'm a little under the weather. Hey, look, I'm kind of sick myself. I got a little bit of the flu. Can you hear me? I've been coughing the last few days. I need a doctor, stat. Could you please come help me? Please? I really need your help. I'm gonna walk over here. This recorded your last moments of life. Do you have anything to say about that? Probably on this cassette right here. Do you want me to spread out the flowers a little more? Could you tell me your name? Could you tell me your name? My name's Michael. What's your name? You're digging? What are you digging for? Come back. I hear you walking down the hall. I heard him. I saw him. Is that you, Dr. Caraway?
He was right behind me. Whenever I'm in the ER, he always comes. Always. And I don't mean to tell you this, but I don't know if it's he or she, but she always, like,
she does something inappropriate. It does. This one does so good. Love you all. Be back.